Command area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Dr. Lafayette speaking.
Just go ahead, man.
I love this
just
place.
So, it's I'm so outside the room right now. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first remarkable genius I have turned around. This will be Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio call me three.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in
town. Do I detect
excuse
a certain
me,
attraction?
I think
I got a feeling today is going to be very
so the coroner's office sends me down here to examine a body on ice. That's like a 2-hour drive. And when I get here, they tell me I don't have clearance. That the morgue's been closed down.
What? By ether? I mean, how can a private company close down a city morgue?
Well, money talks, I guess.
Well, that's not money. That's... money on a soapbox. With a megaphone, you know?
Anyway, I'm taking the day off. I hear the coffee's pretty good around here.
Hmm?
Shit!
Signor Blanco.
Get down here, this instant, Rocco. You like your first night work?
Relax, it's no good.
So, what should we do later?
Okay.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Sure is amping up security around here. Bit of over.